there will never be any peace until God is seated at the conference table.
Until God is seated at the conference table.